postcard today. Jim got a postcard today. Jim got a postcard today. Jim got a postcard today. She sent you a postcard from Japan, and was the first time the words were easy to understand. She made it clear as day, just a couple of words in a photo on the front. Her message to you couldn't be more blunt than that. You're gonna be a dad. Congratulations to you and I. You didn't crack a smile at all when you read the news. I get the sense that Greg seemed pretty pleased. I bet he thinks that you will take a lead from the show, and then he'd be the host if you're a dad in Japan with Godfather 2. Or you could patch things up with Greg, and maybe Greg would help you raise a baby and show the baby lots of movies with his VCR and TV, like a drama or a comedy, a popcorn classic like Medicine Man. He'd show the baby Muppet movies. They have a laugh watching Airheads. Airheads. Tim got a postcard today. Tim got a postcard today. Tim got a postcard today.